Thin Sun.
You scared the crap out of me, Dad.
Didn't mean to scare you, but it's 2 in the morning.
I know, but my phone died, and I didn't have my charger with me. And we got, you know, caught up in this whole thing. We were with the orcs, and I gotta get Matthew out of it.
Well, you should have called. Your mother's been worried sick, and I told her I'd talk to you.
Okay. I'm a little wiped right now. Can we talk about it tomorrow?
Have a seat. You mind telling me what this is, son?
I have never seen that in my life.
Yes, I was afraid of this. You see, son, this is a condom.
Whoa, Dad! Are you trying to have the talk with me?
Son, it's long overdue. I need to talk to you about this. In fact, I should probably start from the beginning. When two people love each other very much, they take all their
clothes. Dad. Whoa. I'm 19, Dad.
Yeah,
they taught me this in 7th grade, I know.
Still, I mean, it's important for a father to have this conversation with his son, right? I need to be the one to tell you this. When two people love each other very much, you take one of these and,
Oh!
No. You, oh my God. You put it on your,
penis.
And, you take your penis, and you put it inside the vagina.
Oh my God, Dad, I've had sex, okay? I hit puberty years ago. I've been dating the same girl since sophomore. Jenny, she's in my room. You helped us move in.
Son, I know this is uncomfortable for you. It makes me uncomfortable too.
I already doubt that.
And I just want you to be safe. Your mother and I, we just want you to be safe.
Oh, God.
Honey, is everything okay?
Honey, you didn't have to come downstairs. I was just talking to Ethan, having a little chat about some things.
I see. Hi, sweetie.
Hi, Mom. Sorry I came late. I was just at Curtis's house.
Well, that's okay. I'm just glad you're all right. I guess I'll leave you to it and leave my men to their talk. What is that?
Leave it, woman.
I found this in the laundry room, and I figured now would be a good time to talk to Ethan about these things.
Honey? That's ours.
Good night, Ethan.